Nithyanandam. Welcome back to my videos, and today I want to be sharing about the aspects and the different dimensions about the Nithyananda Gurukul, and I want to explain why the Nithyananda Gurukul is the key to the conscious future of the humanity. Now, in our lifestyle, if we see what forms a conscious platform or what forms the fabric of the society is the thought currents that run within the people. Now, if a social organization or a social network or a group of people living in the same social environment have to be successful, it depends on the thought currents that each one of them carry. Now, if the thought current itself is a life negative thought current, where we can see in the days now that the very thought current of many people, of the people where you see is filled with anger, is filled with violence, is filled with negativity, you will see that always their contribution to the world is nothing. They are only destroying more and more and more, whether it is actively or passively, but destruction is what they have. If the consciousness of the humanity has to be raised, then the lifestyle, the cognitions with which the society functions has to be uplifted. When we are able to live with the great truths of the Hindu Sanatana Dharma, the truths that Swamiji, His Divine Holiness, Bhagavan Sri Nithyananda Paramashivam is sharing with all of us day and night during the Nitya Satsangs and during various programs, if we are able to use those powerful cognitions and uplift and raise our consciousness, raise our thought currents, raise our cognitions that we have, then we will be able to have such a strong consciousness that is filled within our society. Now, if you see in our everyday day-to-day life, the society that we are living in is no way closer to that. But there is a group of people who are evolving the society very beautifully. If you see in the last 10 years, there has also been the destruction phase. See, we need to admit that in any society, the most active part of the society is the youth, the kids. Those are the people who are developing new ideas, those who are coming up with new ideas, and those who are reaching out and reforming the whole ideology of the society. Now, in the last 10 years, if we see, our life itself has completely changed, where the kids of ages less than 12 are already addicted to various drugs, to various needs, or they are not able to control their own body. They are stuck. There are so many reports where teenage kids are assaulting their own teachers or causing so much of crime. The crime rate has actually increased. So the thought current of the core of the society has started degrading to a very bad level. In the last 10 years, if you see, it has just gone down so much. At this point in time, people have already started looking for alternatives. The society, a major part of the society, has started looking towards having a strong and a powerful social stability, and that is going to be possible only with the Nithyananda Gurukul, where the kids right from the young age are taught these great principles of integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing, contributing, having a sattvic lifestyle, having a non-violent lifestyle. This, when it forms the base of the cognitions and the thought currents of the kids, the social stability is increased. The consciousness of the humanity is increased. The consciousness of every individual, the consciousness of a society where all these individuals live together with the same ideology is increased. So, this is the only way of reviving, of reaching out and building a strong social stability. Swamiji is very beautifully bringing out this opportunity of the Nithyananda Gurukul to every one of us. If you are just below 18, you have an opportunity to join in the Nithyananda Gurukul and become part of this strong social stability. Because in the future, people are going to change. People are not going to be sitting quiet with the violence and the level of problems that we are facing. They are going to move out to solutions that are going to make them more and more stable. And the Hindu Sanatana Dharma is the only thing that has the solution for this. So I invite all the kids all over the world to come and become part, to come and join the Nithyananda Gurukul. It is completely free. It is completely open for all kinds of kids. There is no caste, nothing that separates the people to come into the Nithyananda Gurukul, for people to come, for the kids to join the Nithyananda Gurukul. So I invite all of you to come and join the Nithyananda Gurukul and become part of the future of the consciousness of the humanity. Let us create a new lifestyle and a new social stability where we are able to live this strong, pure, authentic and non-violent lifestyle. This is what I wanted to share in my video, and please contact me if you want to be part of the Nithyananda Gurukul. Even if you are above 18 years of age and you would like to know how you can become part of these things, do let me know. And you can get in touch. I will post the contact details in the description below. Get in touch with me so I can help you become part of the Nithyananda Gurukul. And I request all of you, if you like this video, please give it a like, share and comment so we can reach it out to a few more people and few more people can get benefited from it. Till then, we'll see in the next video. Thank you, Nithyanandam.